Duke! Duke, we have the four elemental spirits. Their power can counter the Adaphagos.
There's no need to use people to destroy the Adaphagos.
Look at its size. Four spirits are nothing against it.
They're crucial. We'll make up the rest by turning the Blastia cores to spirits too.
Every single core in the world!
And as a bonus, it'll put an end to the Blastia culture that you hate so much. Not too shabby, huh?
I doubt humans will hand over their Blastia quietly. Or will you force them?
Can you not believe that people can move forward and change?
Humans will not let something go once it is in their grasp.
So you won't listen. We will destroy the Adaphagos our own way. Please, wait just a little longer.
And will the world return to its former state?
Huh?
Will the air be controlled by the Entelechia? Will all life return to a time when nature ruled?
No.
You are changing this world, our Terka Lumeres, for what? For the convenience of humans, nothing more.
Can't you think that the world might be growing? I think of the Entelechia becoming spirits as evolution. Can't you see that?
I would not presume to speak on the choices of the Entelechia. However, I also have my choices.
So you won't listen to us because we're humans?
You say you can't trust people, so you just drop everything. Then when it's too late, you try to wipe them out?
Do you know what this tower is? Tarqaron was once a city, but the ancients turned it into a weapon to destroy the Entelechia. To the ancients who did not recognize the threat of the Blastia, the Entelechia who attacked the Blastia were nothing more than a nuisance.
And the air went out of balance, and the Adaphagos appeared.
Only then did humans listen to the words of the Entelechia. Our world has seen many sacrifices, yet humans committed the same offense, and they will again. Those who eat away and ruin this world. Those who would change the world for their own continued existence. They are apostles of destruction greater than even the Adaphagos. I made a vow to my friend that I would protect this world.
Lucifer.
So Chroma told you.
Yeah, she also told us to stop you.
She listened to us too and became a spirit. So please, we can do this together.
Enough. If the Entelechia would throw away their mission, then I will take it up. I need not wait for your method. Once I complete this formula, the world will be saved.
Duke, stop!
As long as humans rule, they will commit the same offense time and again. If that happens, their hearts will grow wild and the future will be even more painful.
Even if that happens, it's the path we choose. Even if we are hurt or stopped, we can still walk again as long as we don't give up. She's right. You'll never find anything new if you're afraid of making mistakes, of failing. And unlike you, we haven't chosen this path on our own. Everyone decided on it.
Yeah, going it alone might be tough. But we're not alone. If one person can't do it, then we do it together. I finally learned that we can walk together like that.
That may be sufficient for those who are connected to one another. However, there will always be some who cannot accept a difficult future. You all surely understand that.
It will be difficult, but that is reality. They will take what changes, think, and change again, both the people and the world. So even if it takes tens, hundreds of years, they will listen someday. I know this now. That's what it means to live.
Right. There are things you have to protect. But this old man wants to see what lies ahead for people in the next era. See how the fools change for those who can't see them anymore.
We are in contradiction. However, our feelings for the world are no different. How odd.
No, it's not. The future we chose, what we see for the future, is different.
The future must be protected. If it is not, then destruction awaits.
We make the future. You trust the path you choose and create it.
It is inevitable. Come.
We're gonna kill the Adaphagos, so stay out of the way.
This isn't a path we chose alone.
The Entelechia, the Cryptia, they've chosen the same path.
I have no reason to go along with your plan.
Could you be any more stubborn? Why won't you listen?
We made this choice so humans and Entelechia could move on together.
The Entelechia will regret that decision, and humans will wish they had died.
I won't regret it, no matter what you say.
Our resolve runs deeper than that.
Even if it means fighting for our lives.
Such a foolish conclusion. There is no longer any point in talking.
I guess we have to fight.
I guess we can't change you.
No more! How unfortunate. I wish I could walk together with you all a while longer. Perhaps we would have had a different encounter.
It's not too late.
It is. My path was set when the Adaphagos covered the sky.
You stubborn bastard!
The best path for an enduring world is to return it to its natural state. That is the path I chose. I will die for that. My friend, give me your strength! could the Entelikea agree to such an uncertain plan?
It's not uncertain. We did it. The Entelikea became spirits. Using the spirits to defeat the... Adaphagos is not a fantasy.
You're just clinging to the past.
Your memories of him bind you. I feel sorry for you.
So I am the only stubborn one? No, I am not mistaken. I will use all my power to eliminate your misguided purpose.
Ah!
Blade of cold as steel. Rend the infinite darkness. And crush my enemies to nothing. Savage Wolf! This is it!
What? What's going on?
Impossible. This is the Spiral Dracon.
The Fel Arms are reacting to Dei Nomos. And what's that light surrounding Duke? Dei Nomos and the Tower are combining to restore the power of the Fel Arms. But how?
What's going on?
Are these the Fel Arms in their true form?
They're nothing like they used to be.
Now, the ancient king of the Entelicare will fight at my side. It is the will of the very planet, the will of Tarqaron itself.
Give a damn about your crazy ideas. We decide our own sense of right and wrong. The rest, I leave to my sword.
You will not be persuaded, I see. Perhaps it is for the best. Join me now in battle for the sake of this world. To fight, then I have no choice but to unleash my full might.
Yeah, well, we're not done yet either.
Such strength. What is it that drives you?
The will to protect someone. Trust in our friends.
Passion, maybe? I guess?
You have something driving you too, right?
It is all just make-believe. Delusions people have made. Soon they will be betrayed and destroyed.
But they can be built up again.
I'm sure we can reach each other if we just talk.
Come, defeat me. Prove to me the strength of your conviction.
Silver light.
the beginning of time. Be gone! You still stand.
I am so gonna make you hurt.
Don't be a pain.
You could win? Too bad.
I can do even better than this.
That's the logical outcome. I'm even stronger now.
Ooh, that's nice.
I'm sorry, Lucifer. Could not keep my promise.
I don't know what Lucifer was like, so this doesn't mean much coming from me. But if Lucifer fought for humans during the Great War, then I don't think he'd want his friend to reject humanity.
Lucifer's wish to protect the world, peace for all living things.
Yuri, hurry!
I'm on it!
Here we go. Estelle, synchronize. Judith, give me support.
Okay, understood.
Yuri, let's go!
We're counting on you, boss.
Yuri, you can do it!
Begins.
Truly intend to give up on Blastia.
way! Our plan isn't working!
No, it's okay. Just a little more. It just needs a little more power. But how? There isn't any more.
Come on, we gotta do something!
It's gotta work.
Entelikea. Spirits. Humans. The Lucifer. Can this world truly change?
Damn it! Come on! I am so proud to call you my friend, Yuri Lowell.
Spirits?
You mean all of them? Awesome!
All the Entelikea who became Adaphagos, they all transformed into these spirits.
So the Adaphagos was also part of this world. Unbelievable.
It's so beautiful.
Was this truly the right thing for us to do?
I don't know. We lost all the Blastia, and with that, the barriers are gone. But we chose that path, so I guess we gotta live with it. As long as we're still alive, we'll be okay.
You are strong.
Yeah, well, that's because I'm not alone. Hey, Duke! See you around.
Yuri!
Huh? Great job, Yuri!
Damn it! Yuri!